Hello friends, my name is Devaki. I am studying class 7 from Narada International School, Chennai, ECR branch. And my interest for doing this morning is I want to participate in the do-it-yourself contest conducted by the science club. And we are going to be concentrating on the charge to mass ratio of cathode rays, which is the main quest is that the electrons get reflected by the magnetic field. And the materials we are going to use in this experiment is a discharge tube, which is shown as a plastic bottle, an LED bulb, which is a flow of electrons, a battery, and a magnet. And I'm sure that you know about J.J. Thomson. He is an English physicist who had revolutionized the knowledge of atomic structure by the discovery of electrons. He was born on 18 December 1856. In his classical experiment, J.J. Thomson measured the charge to mass ratio of cathode rays by measuring how much they were reflected by a magnetic field, comparing with different electrical diffraction. And I'm going to show you the experiment now. The rays which you can see flowing from cathode to anode are called electrons, which are the negatively charged particles. They always flow from cathode to anode because cathode is negative, anode is positive. As I keep a magnet near it, electrons get attracted to the magnet. This is because the electrons get reflected to the magnetic field. This is what J.J. Thomson knew. He knew that the electrons get reflected to the magnetic field. He found charge to mass ratio is E by N is equal to 1.78 to 10 power 8 coulombs per gram. Thank you. Have a nice day.